You've got some skills that you can do by yourself at home with a ball. When I was growing up, all I did was have a ball in hand and go through all these different types of skills. First one is just catching the ball between your feet. Another one around the belly. And everyone loves kicking, so I used to just walk around the house all the time, kicking the ball, knocked a few things off the wall unit. And then kick and catch over the back.